Welcome to 60 Spring, originally the site of residential homes in the 1800s until it was transferred to the Columbus Parcel Post in 1927, and they built the building that stands here today with famed local construction engineer, the Levesque Company. It was eventually transferred to JDS Companies, a local investment firm, in 2003, and they began the historic revival of the building into the residences that stand here today. Hi guys, this is Priscilla Johnson with Columbus Homes at Keller Williams Classic Properties. I'm so excited to show you the newest unit for sale at the historic downtown 60 Spring Building in Columbus, Ohio. Unit 508 is a one bedroom, one bathroom, 660 square feet condo with washer and dryer included and an assigned space in the underground resident parking garage. If you're looking to live downtown, buy this piece of Columbus history where you can work from home and walk to all the best that downtown Columbus has to offer.